the amazing voice of the Columbus FGC Major. But with me, a newcomer, our dear friend Olivia is joining us. Hi, Olivia.
Hi, hello there. Sweet. We're watching some Street Fighter.
Oh, yes. It's a classic matchup all the way from Street Fighter 2. It's E Honda and Guile. I forgot. I know Yemma's playing it. Are you playing it at all, Street Fighter 2?
I've not been playing many fighting games recently, but I was playing it.
Okay. Who are you playing?
I was playing Ryu.
Okay.
Old Faithful with the Wyable.
Good call. This is very interesting because this is like an old school charge character fight, but it is definitely like the defensive grappler versus the zoner. So this would be very interesting.
Ooh,
good.
I gotta say that Guile's like vortex is very interesting.
Oh yeah.
If you sit there at full screen, Guile is going to set up and get stronger.
Oh yeah. Well, he's also really cool. So like, have you messed with him at all?
No.
The way his kit works is a lot of his good buttons you can always constantly be holding back.
Yeah.
So you're holding that charge whenever you want. E Honda though, he has his new cool headbutts that have insane priorities like that. Ah. There we go.
Okay. Okay. Neutral.
Yep. Walls isn't burnt out, so he can be chipped. Oh, gets it back. This is the fun part of Street Fighter. I love Strive, but I like the part of Street Fighter where everything just slows down.
Yeah.
It's like, okay, what's gonna happen?
See what's round start look like.
Yeah.
Down back.
Yeah.
We're playing Guile.
Yes. Listen, E Honda has an ass, and he will throw it at you.
All right. I'm setting up. We crouch. We hold down back.
Exactly. This is what other zoners are doing.
There we go. There we go.
Good flash kick.
That hook didn't quite.
Yeah,
the that's hook minus.
Yeah, unfortunately, E Honda doesn't have like all of his good pokes are super committal.
Yeah.
And like that, you see, it's just like okay. Especially with Guile, who has all these like 3-frame setups, it's just like all
right. Right.
Good dominant round right now for Wobbles. All right, let's see if he can take it. He just needs one more.
I know that Wobbles is a strong contender for the Street Fighter.
Easily one of the kings of Street Fighter here at the Trials. If I had to pick a top four, he's in it.
Ooh. And Rob Gucci has been in the scene for a long time.
As
a Smasher, a Strive player, a Street Fighter player.
Yeah, I've been talking to him just like, you gonna play Strive again, buddy? He's like, I like E Honda. E Honda make brain go burr. Really,
we're feeling out the spacing right now.
Oh.
Okay. Is this going to the corner?
Yes.
We're resetting.
Yeah, he's trying to. This Honda is super scary.
What are we doing here? We're staring. We're playing neutral.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's probably just poking. He's trying. There we go.
Ooh. Okay, what's the pressure? Ooh.
Goes for a very risky maneuver.
Big damage there.
Yeah, Wobbles those in burnout, so that means that he's able to be chipped.
What's the play here? We're going to...
Oh,
that's
beautiful
not dead.
Combo. Missed the drive rush, but he's
this
chipping it out.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, so normally that wouldn't kill, but like you can take. Yes. Is it possible I can get through all of Street Fighter? We have 2 more matches after this. All right, thank you very much, Laura. But yeah, so chip damage only lives in Street Fighter when their meter's gone.
That makes sense.
So it's like, all right, cool. All right. Gucci. Ooh!
That was a pretty decisive round there.
Yeah, he's learning. Wobbles is shaking.
Fighting games are like a pendulum, though. It's a dynamic.
It should be,
thing.
At least.
Right.
It's not entertaining. It's just like, all right. This thing, these two characters have been fighting each other since 1994.
In one form or another.
Exactly.
Ooh, that barely caught.
Good parry.
You can parry those.
Yeah.
How do you approach this?
Very difficultly. Good perfect parry there.
Oh, okay, we expected resetting the vortex.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ooh.
Well, also the tricky thing, Rob Gucci got a couple perfect parries, so there's regular parries, but the perfect parries gives you no stun back, so you can keep your forward momentum of walking. Oh, whiffs the drive rush.
Nice conversion there.
Oh, yeah.
Wobbles is demonstrating a real desire to make you approach him.
Exactly. Like, I dare you. Even jump in. Jump in, you fool.
Yeah, please walk at me or approach me in any manner. I will destroy you.
Ooh, good drive impact. Tries to get to space, but he's in burnout again. Gets snuffed. Rob Gucci, that's a miss input. There we go. Big hit. Oh, the trade.
Miss inputs are the name of the game. We're pressing buttons into a computer, right?
Yep.
You're going to press the buttons wrong sometimes.
Whiff. I dare you to whiff.
Ooh, okay. We're hella plus after that. We can get a command throw.
Oh, yeah.
That must be so far away, though. You're not plus after that.
Mm-hmm.
You have to reset back to neutral.
Yeah, it's the name of the game, unfortunately. Yeah. Oh, he's blessed by God. He has even more plus frames now. Good air throw. Yep, Guile's one of the few characters that has an air grab.
Yeah. I feel like Wobbles has a very strong sense of his buttons.
Well, that's the other thing, too. When it comes to, like, the command list, Guile has the way fewer moves compared to Honda,
yeah.
So I feel like you will really learn those in and out. That's why I like work games like Tekken, where I see like an 80-hit move list, my brain just goes, oh, no. Ooh, big damage here.
That's a small nub. Oh, unfortunately, Jab has, what do you say, fast startup.
Yep. And Guile has the fastest jab in the game.
That's not fair.
Mm-hmm.
He has all the tool.
Yeah. He's the protagonist of Street Fighter 2. He's got him.
They should nerf Guile.
Nerf Guile. Oh, these Sumo Slams. What can Wobbles do?
And that Drive Rush mix is...
pretty scary.
Yeah. There's so much respect being shown from both sides.
Oh, yeah. They're both pretty even on life, too. Wobbles is about to be on burnout. So close.
We've achieved it. Perfectly unbiased commentary.
Like, I mean, it's pretty easy to be unbiased when both players are this neck and neck.
Right.
Look at this life right now.
Ooh, the upside down kick.
Yep. All right. Wobbles is in lead now.
We're doing it.
Gets burnout. Oh no!
Oh, is
he
that?
Went for it. This will probably be death.
Oh
yeah,
my god!
Damn, so close.
This,
he risked it all.
Damn, Guilty Gear. What's happening?
No, everyone's like, "Yo, Guilty Gear has damage." Have you seen a raw level 3 in Street Fighter?